When it comes to choosing your BMSc module, it can be so confusing. I'm Neil, and I will be your guide in exploring your options. Here are 5 reasons why microbiology and immunology might be the right fit for you. Microbiology and immunology is a dynamic area of study that opens up the world to the study of living organisms too small to be seen with the naked eye, like microbes, bacteria, viruses, parasites, and even fungi. In microbiology, you will explore how microorganisms affect human health. And in immunology, you will study the immune system and how it protects us from infectious diseases by eliminating disease-causing microbes. As you study microbiology and immunology, you will realize just how many clinical and commercial applications there are for the field. For example, in microbiology, you will also be exposed to the beneficial role of microbes in the environment, in a plethora of industries like food and beverage, water treatment, pollution control, and even agriculture. And in immunology, you will learn about new immune therapies and vaccines that control and protect us from diseases. The Microbiology and Immunology Students Association fosters a supportive and social community for all students like yourself. Social and academic events are planned throughout the year, and they are a great way to meet people, learn more, and just hang out with your friends. In your 4th year, you will complete a full year independent research project with a faculty member and receive advanced laboratory training. Select students may also participate in a summer research project in Africa, as well as other summer research experiences on campus. With your microbiology and immunology degree, you will be set up to pursue graduate training, to apply for professional school, or for careers in industry, government, public health policy, and even health and safety. If microbiology and immunology seems like it's the right fit for you, learn more on the website or contact the program office.